All right, fun fact. Today I'm picking the topic. It's the word goodbye. The very first written use of the word goodbye was in 1573 by a guy named Gabriel Harvey, who wrote it into some letter. He said, "To requite your galand of God be we yees, I give you a pottle of how yees," which I'm going to translate from 1573 into, "I'll take your gallon of goodbyes, and though the day is cloudy, don't be too surprised to get a half gallon back of howdies." Thanks a lot, y'all.